And just into our newsroom, we've learned additional charges have just been filed against the suspect in the Waukesha Christmas Parade tragedy. These are new charges from the Milwaukee County DA. Darrell Brooks is now accused of intimidation of a witness. The court documents show that Brooks repeatedly threatened and intimidated the mother of his child. This morning,